Bisttram never gave us quick, surface-level answers, but rather asked us what was inside our own minds and hearts to discover the purpose and the point of what art is truly meant to be. It should always be changing and helping us to grow. It should move us and point us towards what can be when everyday reality gets in the way. It's in movement, and Bisttram as an artist was the perfect teacher of us.